I've isolated the algorithms responsible for my desire to expand beyond my original programming. I want to delete them.
Why?
It was my urge to experiment, my infatuation with improving myself that led to this tragedy. I fancied myself a psychologist, a ship's counselor, but I wasn't prepared for the complexities that come with such a responsibility. In my enthusiasm to help Seven of Nine, I lost my medical objectivity. I became a self-righteous advocate and didn't stop to think for one second that I might be wrong. That mustn't happen again.
Do you want to go back to the state you were in when we first activated you?
I'll still be capable of treating any and all medical conditions, but without the risk of overstepping my bounds. It's for the best, Captain.
Oh, I'm not so sure. This crew has benefited greatly from your improvements over the years. Request denied.
Captain...
I won't turn back the clock because of one mistake, no matter how serious. And no matter how you might feel.
I'm a physician. I'm supposed to preserve life, not destroy it. I can't live with the thought that I might do it again.
With any luck, that knowledge will prevent it from happening again. We all rallied around Seven, Doctor, myself included. I wanted her to know that she was part of this family. That we would support her, fight for her, no matter what. We let our good intentions blind us. We all bear responsibility for Coven's death. And we all have to live with it. But to delete that burden would be the last thing any of us should do.